Christmas time is it's a lot of fun. For me, it's a time to go into the toy department and spend a little time shopping for nieces, nephews, even for my youngest child. But it's overwhelming. So I've called Shannon in from Canadian Family to sort of bring out some standouts in the toy world this season.
Yes, we spent all year scouting out the best new toys and the latest toy trends, and we've brought a few of our favorites here for you today.
Okay, now I have to start right here. And the reason being that my youngest daughter went on her first trip to the ROM and came back just with all things museum. Yes. And this would just scream to a child who loves going to the museum.
Yeah, this is a new toy by Playmobil. They brought out an Egyptian series this year, and this is the Pyramid. It's an awesome new toy, and every kid we've shown has loved it.
Oh, well, what's not to love, really?
We don't really have it fully set up here, but there are so many different tricks and trap doors and different things that kids will discover as they keep playing.
And Playmobil, first of all, experts at making building kind of toys.
Yeah, and it's building toys that also extend their play because they come with figurines and different things that they can play
along with. And look at these guys. These are so much fun. You can have your sarcophagus.
Of course.
What's an Egyptian pyramid without it?
And it's a little bit educational as well.
It really is, and that would encourage kids to want to learn more about the history of Egypt and everything. This is really cool.
Exactly.
This should be a big one. Can I ask what this is?
This is a new one by Lego, actually. We were Canadian
it's
Family.
It's tiny.
It's tiny, but it's beautiful.
Wow.
Canadian Family was so excited when they came out with their architecture series this year. So this is actually the Guggenheim from New York City. So this is a little bit for the older kid, you know, your preschooler may not be into it, but a kid who's starting to take art classes, this will be a great toy for them.
It's just, when I think tiny, I don't think of Lego, I think of Lego as the blocks about yay size. So this is really something for them to come out with this.
And, you know, and it's not the primary colors, it's something they can put on their shelf when they're done.
Yeah, it's like a little sculpture.
Exactly.
I like that, that's fun. Now, we go from building blocks to...
We have these actual wooden blocks. They're actually by a company called...
They look like rocks.
I know, which is great. They're so beautiful. The company's called Zen Blocks. And they're obviously, they're not square. And they're a little bit more intricate. And you can actually build a complete half circle out of them. If you have enough time and patience.
But that's kind of fun. And they're also, again, they're building their toys, but they're decorative.
Exactly. We think
that's
they'd look great just in a glass bowl on your table once the kid outgrows them.
Exactly. That's it. That's extending life beyond the time of play. That's actually very clever. That's very cool. Now, I know, can I tell you that when we were setting up, our cameraman was drawn to this.
Yeah, this is the fun. This is robotics. As technology advances, things are only getting better. Even Barbie's jumping on the bandwagon with this plush cat.
It's a cute cat.
It is really cute, and what's really neat about it is it comes with a DVD. And so Barbie comes on your TV screen, and the cat actually reacts to what's going on in the DVD.
That's fun.
It's fun, but you don't need to have the DVD. If you pick them up, it loves to be held, loves to be pet, so it's great for the child that loves to nurture.
That's neat. And this one screams boy.
I guess
girls are boys, but something about, I think boys would be really attracted to this guy.
Yeah, because he's big and robust, and he's lots of fun, actually. He comes with a bunch of games that you can play with him. And the neat thing about this one is the more you play with it, the more advanced it gets. It gets to know the child and plays with you and responds to the child more.
Yeah.
It's really cool.
That's neat. Now, this one here looks more like the robot toys we had when I was a kid.
Yeah, it's a little bit of a retro throwback, but what we love about this one is it's operated by a turn crank.
Okay.
So that's all you need. No batteries. Okay. Eco-friendly.
And then?
Love it. And then it's actually a game. You use the wand. Oh, and I'm obviously not very good at it. And you go and you try not to hit the edges for as long as possible. So another one, this is a toy that's going to keep them busy all afternoon.
Right.
You're not going to hear a peep out of them, but this thing will be
making noise. Well, that'll be going. That's okay. That's actually kind of fun and challenging.
Oh, it's challenging. We brought this out to a number of our toy testing events.
Yeah.
And the response was great. Kids would come back, and then they'd come back to the Canadian Family booth and just want to keep checking it out.
That's neat. Now, we have this one here, I think, looks so much fun for
it
a little guy.
It is so much fun. It's, you know, he can take his little toolkit out to the garage and play with Dad.
I love the drill.
Love the drill. It actually vibrates when you pull it. And then we've got some nuts and bolts, which you can actually screw in, and a hammer. And it's all soft and plushy, so
not dangerous at all. But still, I mean, the detail in this is really realistic. Look at the hammer. That's so cute.
It's so cute. And a little measuring handle.
This is perfect.
One.
This is for the mini Mike Holmes.
Exactly.
And we have, these dolls are beautiful. Actually, the first thing you pulled out when you were setting up, and I thought these look fantastic.
These are great. They're actually new for this year. They're by a company named Blah Blah, who usually makes animals. Mm-hmm. So these are the baby dollies. And so what's great is they're soft, so you can actually take them to bed, and they're like a pillow.
And totally safe and not going to break. No. I mean, these are great.
Oh, yeah. And the new thing is they all come with clothes, and mm-hmm. there's actually a whole clothing line devoted to these dolls.
Oh, wonderful.
So you can mix and match with the season. Or,
and if they get the doll for Christmas and maybe the birthday, you get some more clothes for the dolls. That's
And dress
there
up.
There you go. Yeah. It's great. So once again, we have great toys here. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute.
Yes.
There's a great big toy.
This is one of our favorites of the season. And this is actually by a company off Etsy. And the lady's company is Miss Pretty Pretty. And we have the train station here today.
Oh, this is fun.
It's fabulous because it's all felt. And it actually fits over top of just a regular card table, which most mm-hmm. people have in their garage. Fold it up, put it away, and it's like day and night.
Yeah. But you can plane it and hide. Every kid loves to make, let's face it, most kids will just get chairs and drape blankets over it mm-hmm. and hide underneath. But this is way more fun. It's got a door and it's got windows.
Yeah, and it's got little tickets actually for you to go into the train station. It's really cute.
That's a great thing. And like you say, so easy to fold up and put away. It's not like a big bulky thing that's going to take a corner of your garage or your basement or anything like that.
Exactly. And you can take it out in the summertime too.
And or take it when you're going to Grandma and Grandpa's house. It's easy to take in the car.
Exactly.
I like that idea. That's brilliant. So these are just some of the great toys, but great ideas always in the magazine.
Of course. And actually, we have a lot more great ideas on our website. You can mm-hmm. go there for more toy and gift ideas, canadianfamily.ca.
So check out the website, check out the magazine, and thanks for bringing in all these fun toys.
Thanks for having us.
Want to play with them before you put them all away. And we'll have more coming up on Real Life in just a moment.